happening today, a World War II airman from Winsted will be laid to rest at Arlington National Cemetery 73 years after his death. Staff Sergeant John Canty was 22 when his plane was shot down over France in June of 1944. All 8 crew members were killed. Canty's remains were identified in December by DNA analysis. He will be buried with full military honors. Governor Malloy is directing all flags to have staff today to honor Staff Sergeant Canty.